Hi again. In this lesson, we're going to talk about that how to set the current working directory in Python programming language. To do that, let's first import OS module, and then we're going to call change directory method from our OS module, and as an argument, we will provide our directory. It will be directory images on the drive. And that's it. Now our current working directory is images on a D drive. That's all in this lesson. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.